However, onto the floor, representing Italy, Elisa Meneghini.
And the one gymnast from Italy to have a relatively happy time on beam. Positive start. Nice double straight and actually really straight. Big run into full twisting double back, but very clean, not a flicker on landing. Two whips into the big high double tuck, beautiful landings. Nicely controlled. To a jeté full. Works in and out of the tumbles and leaps well. So we've had three really good landings. Super double pike to finish. Is one of the